Today, we have a brand new BTD6 tower, the Mermonkey. Honestly though, Ninja Kiwi shouldn't have put in a 3 million pop requirement to unlock it, but we have it. Anyways, we're on the new map, Luminous Cove, with the new Dream State Psy skin. Honestly, this map looks pretty cool and same with the skin. Anyways, let's see what this Mermonkey is all about. Honestly, these tier 1 and 2 upgrades look interesting. Top path is range and attack speed, middle path is pierce and freezing balloons, and bottom path is camo, and some range thing that is a global version of Pop Lusts, from the looks of it.
Stronger.
This bottom path tier 3, Alluring Melody, looks interesting, I guess. Let's see what it does. Ha ha ha. These balloons are literally going around in circles from it. That is actually kind of funny.
rest makes you stronger. The dreams become clearer.
This Riptide Champion upgrade, though, seems pretty meh, though. Geez, these Mermonkeys just can't seem to pop lead balloons. This is totally great. This Abyss Dweller seems very, very interesting. I take that back, it's pretty meh, but maybe this Abyssal Warrior will make up for that. Hey, whatever.
Aww, I have that plushie at home. What? Yes, even more vivid.
What's this symphonic resonance?
Yes, even more than that.
Interesting, you can target the melody anywhere in radius. Interesting. And it works on Moabs now. Nice. sorry. I skipped ahead, but now we are so close to unlocking the final harmonic. It looks pretty op, not going to lie, so it better be up to expectations.
Where's the snooze button?
All right, let's see what the final harmonic can do. It feels stronger. But at this rate, we need to start a new game to unlock the other two tier fives. But geez, round 76 stood zero chance. What we will soon have is the Lord of the Abyss.
necessary. Do not rest now.
Whoa. Anyways, now that we've got that, let's get Popside.
Wake up.
And dang, it just freezes every single balloon on the map and does some mad damage. Sheesh. Anyways. Now that they have an ouch buff, they're just shredding D-deets without any issue. Sheesh, they're just shredding everything. Thank you. Oh, round 100.
Amazing. I dreamt of this. A nightmare.
We beat the bad with basically only mer monkeys. Anyways, like and subscribe.